In this video, we will talk about seven Mukhi Rudraksha. I welcome you to a channel about our spirituality. I am Commander Santosh Sharma. Seven Mukhi Rudraksha stands for Venus. Venus is basically for romance in relationship. Venus is basically for creative abilities in you as a professional. If you are in the field of film, in the field of creative arts, or maybe in a software field where you do the creativity, chorale and other kind of creative things, designing, where you require a fresh mind and new ideas, that is Venus. If the Venus is bad in the chart, then if you are in this kind of field, don't excel. If the Venus is not good in the chart, then you don't do well in the personal relationships. The kind of romantic relationship which you will indulge in will lead you nowhere. Basically, you will be not able to derive any kind of benefit from romantic relationships. That's what Venus can do. If the Venus is in debilitation, then you will not have any interest in the opposite sex. You are not really inclined towards the opposite sex, so that is also not okay. Because in the nature, you should have that natural tendency in you. If the Venus is bad in a chart of a girl who is married, she is not able to conceive. Conceiving a problem, it becomes a problematic. If the Venus is bad in the chart of a man, then it will affect the sexual prowess, the sexual power I am talking about. It may affect the production of sperm and it can lead to impotency also. In the case of women, it can lead to frigidity and lack of interest in sex. So in totality, what I say that Venus is all about romance and happiness in life, physical and mental. When I say romance, doesn't mean that I'm not about romance between a boy and girl like that. Romance, being romantic is a general tendency in life. Like I'm in love with the nature, I'm in love with everything in life. I like everything. So cool kind of attitude. That is Venus. Venus gives you the ability to charm others. When you go and stand in front of somebody, by standing there only, you can feel that charm. The other person gets influenced by your talk, by your look. So this gives you a good skin, good hair, and a good persona. So if you have any doubt about your Venus, if you feel underconfident about your look, you feel that people don't pay attention to you when you go and stand, if you think that you are lonely, you are not able to create any kind of relationship with others, especially the opposite sex, then you must check out what is Venus doing in your chart. If you have to contact us, and talk to us, you contact a number 888-498-5444 for appointment. You can go on our website www.santosharma.com, santoshsharma.com. So it's a good idea to have the Venus in a good condition on a chart. So to keep your Venus in a good condition on a chart, you can wear the seven Mukhi Rudraksha along with the white sapphire gemstone. If you want to buy white sapphire gemstone, then you can log on to our website www.whitelotusspirituality.com. Let me tell you one thing here. There is one more Rudraksha related to this Venus, that is 13 Mukhi Rudraksha. 7 Mukhi Rudraksha basically works at your physical level. 13 Mukhi Rudraksha works at the electrical level, the auric level. When we talk about the 13 Mukhi Rudraksha, we will discuss more about it. Keep watching for knowing about Rudraksha, different kind of Rudraksha in greater detail. Thank you for watching this video. Do subscribe and share.
You can log on to our website www.whitelotusspirituality.com. If you want to consult, then you can book online. If you want to buy Rudraksha and gemstones, also you can buy through this website. Thank you very much. Press the bell icon to receive our videos in future and do subscribe. Thank you.